What's going on, guys? It is the One Demolisher here with a first episode of Happy Wheels. So I've played this before, so I'm kind of good at it. And I'm going to start with Get the Cookie. That's not a cookie. That's a death. Oh, no! Ow. I feel like this is going to hurt. Can I just do this? Oh. Oh. That does not work. I am not a freaking ceiling fan. That hurt a lot. If I can't do this one,
oh my god.
Yeah, I got the cookie. I got the cookie. Music maker. Beats. This is awesome. Alright, next level. Escape the maze. Because who doesn't love maze escaping? While you're spinning. Wiggle. No. Grab the wall and let go. Grab the wall. Let go. No! Why you do this? But why though? Come on. No. No, fall. Fall. No. No, please. This is not fair. No. Fall. I'm not falling fast enough. Come on. Please. Just fall. No! Do not bring me back here! If I could just fall, this would be very helpful. It doesn't want to let me fall. This is so de rude. I hate this. No, flop! Alright, this is not fair. No, don't resume. Exit to menu. Can you stop? That was no. If I just drag along, come on. No. Yes. There we go. Gotta hold control in space. This does not seem possible. No. This does not seem possible. Ah! That hurt a lot. This does not seem possible. What the? There was a mine there? I did not even see that mine. Ah! That felt great. I'm gonna see if I can, like, bounce. No. I can't use my head to bounce. That's for sure. Oh my. I feel like that has some potential. What did I just say? I just said this would probably work. The Mine by John Cena. The one. The singular mine. That seemed way easier than expected. No. If I can. Can I even fit up there? I'm so fat. Like a freaking... What is it? I'm an elephant. I am Snorlax. Oh my god. I feel like I just pissed off anyone who plays Pokemon because it called Snorlax fat. I don't know why that would piss off anyone, but... Freaking fanboys these days. Or fangirls. Anything is possible. Depends on the fan base. And talking Pokemon, there can be anyone in the fan base. No! No! I do not want to be pinned to the ground. No. Look how my leg... No. Look how my leg is just dangling. Oh, those are good people. Let's just go down. How am I riding this bike? Like, how are these pedals moving? Like, my one of my legs is, like, on the handle. I'm not riding the bike. Ah, how? See, I said Snorlax. There's a freaking Pikachu. Alright, I'm gonna skip that level. Men versus zombies. Press space to grab the arrow guns. No! I let the arrow guns. Grab these arrow guns. Grab it. Press space to grab it. I don't have them though. Give me the arrow guns. So these are gonna kill the zombies. I feel like I can't do that. I have to actually kill them. That's one. That's two. They're all dead. And I like just sat here and adjusted my hands. They all just died. Alright, they all just died.
No!
Yeah, no, I'm not good with helicopter guy. Furious jumper. So I just realized for like 30 seconds that probably couldn't hear anything. Sorry about that. No! Safe zone. It doesn't look very safe because I'm kind of dead. Usually when you're dead, you're not safe. Escape. No! Escape the maze. No. Poke challenge 2. Hadouk! How did I do that? I am a ninja. The ninjas of all ninja nests. Ninja nests. Plural of ninjas. No. I just clicked the author. Everyone. Reload. I've actually never made that mistake before. 99% impossible. It's possible. I did it. Okay. Try to roll off. Okay. No. How about I just bounce? Oh. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. Ha. Don't even see why I laughed at that. It wasn't even really a laugh. It was.
Oh, my foot.
No. I know my foot is missing. But you know, everyone pogos without their feet. I learned the master of pogoing many... I learned the master, yes. I mastered pogo many... Dang it! I mastered pogo many years ago. If I need to, I can do it without feet. I became the wrecking ball. I'm fat enough to do that anyway. I was trying to do Pogo Challenge, and wait, no, I did Pogo Challenge. Pogo Fight! There we go. Alright. Pogo Fight! Because you know what? Don't you want to fight kids? Move out of the way, you dude! Lawnmower guy. I always called him Mon-Lower guy. Lawnmower, dude, no. Oh my gosh! Jump. Jump! Jump! Oh my gosh! I think I just ruined some parent's life, and I got karma for it. What are the odds of this? The two machetes. That missed me and hit him in the head. I'm getting lucky now. See? Good karma. You get good karma for killing people. Because, oh my. No, please. No. I see you. Hello. Hero dare. See, these two people fell too. Well, this one guy. I launched the elf. Ow. Now this hurts. No. Jump. 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 Don't break your foot. And now I am Spider-Man. This is a trident.
Oh my god.
I am. I am, I am that dude who has a trident. Please don't hate on me for not knowing his name. There we go. There we go. See, good karma. There's only, like, I think this is, there's, no. I think, how do I die from the back of the, okay, no. Not resume. Exit a menu. How do you die from the back of it? Spike fall, yeah. Spike fall. Spike fall, yeah. No. Spike fall, yeah. Spike the fall. Fall the spike. Spike fall. Roll back. Roll back. Roll back. Come on, come on. Yes! That worked out surprisingly well. Alright, super ball thrower. Throw-a-rare-rare-rare-rare-rare. Nothing, really? Help. Yes, that is all the help. Yes! I have won my life, yay. BMX easy rate 5. Easy rate 5. What if I don't want a rate 5, huh? Huh? What now? What if I rated 1? I'm, like, not even logged in, so I can't do it. Died. This is awesome. No, different level. Why you give us your Instagram? We don't care about your Instagram. Hada! 900% impossible. This is... I think I was alive when I accidentally. Yep, definitely. Oh. I'm alive! If I can jump on top of the harpoons, then jump over to this way. Yay! I did something 900% impossible. Alright, I'm Andy here today, so I hope all of you have a great day. Yes, you, and even you. Have a great day. See you guys later.